Hello, I'm Jeff Gold, and welcome to this very special Maverick Minute. We're speaking to you tonight from Shizuoka, Japan, and my guest, my very special guest, is President Ichii, who's the president of the University of Shizuoka. Thank you so much for being with us tonight.
Hi, you're welcome.
Now, tomorrow, we're going to celebrate the 40th anniversary of the sister-university relationship. Mm. And I know we've talked about it, that we're all very excited about it. Mm. But what does it mean to you? What does it mean to your university and to the people of Shizuoka?
This 40-year history is very important for us. So Japanese students tend to avoid active relationship with diversified relationship with foreign universities. So I need to expose our Japanese students to more diversified situation in foreign countries. So through this 40-year exchange program, we send quite a few students to UNO. So it's a very good experience for our students.
Now, I know that it was just over a year ago that you came and visited us. And we had the opportunity to have dinner together. We had the opportunity to listen to you and learn from you. You gave a wonderful talk, as I recall, while you were there. And so we have the opportunity to try to reciprocate a little bit tomorrow. And I know we're going to have a chance to talk to some of our students who are currently on rotation here. Is that right?
Yes. So tomorrow, UN student who came to Japan make some presentation about their experience in Japan. So I'm looking forward to hearing their presentation tomorrow.
So as long as we're standing in this beautiful site, maybe we should tell our audience a little bit about the history of this location. I understand it's very special, right?
So, as you know, we after emperor's rule, Tokugawa family ruled Japan for more than 200 years. So the last shogun of Tokugawa family moved to just this place after his retirement. So he spent around 20 years at this place. So this is a very important historical place in Shizuoka.
So he was the 15th shogun, is that right?
Oh, yes, yes.
Wow, so there's a lot of history with foreign visitors and others that occurred in this very location.
Yes, yes.
And it's the pond of reflection, right? It's really very beautiful.
So.
Well, thank you for joining us tonight. I very much look forward to tomorrow.
Quite
and
welcome.
Thank you for joining us tonight on this special Maverick Minute.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.